that what stops is the major barrier between people and between the guidance is the culture that has been developed by the people. That culture is the major barrier between the people and between the truth. People need to come out from that. Not necessarily everything in the culture is wrong, not necessarily. But what happens, culture stops you from thinking. The first thing the culture does, it stops you from thinking, to make reasoning. So you, for every single thing that you have gotten, you know, when Quran says that these people, whenever you ask them to follow the messenger, they say, no, we follow what we have got our ancestors. Then Quran said, even if they don't understand, think what it means. It simply means that everything that you got from your father and your culture, you need to examine it, whether it makes sense or not. That's why Quranic argument can work. Quran says, even if that does not make sense, meaning is you have to make effort really, whether it makes sense or not. Everything that you learn from your father and from your mother, from your culture, from your tradition, you need to question it. It's not necessarily always wrong, but when you question it, you get the fresh understanding and thinking. Then you don't do just like a habit. You do knowingly. And some of them will be wrong, so you leave them. Some of them you know really, it was part of, you know, time. Now time has changed. Now we have to change our way. Like in many, many things, you keep changing your way anyway. So this is important, to try to understand the difference between the culture of the people and nature of the people. Now the culture has taken the place of the nature.